Assalamu alaikum 8th class. I'm your computer teacher. Today the date is 28 March 2020 and the day is Saturday. First we discuss about network topologies. What is network? Network is that thing which is spread around us like a jar. This is called network. And topology, the manners in which computers are connected to one another to form a network. Topology means it is a manners in which computers are connected to one another to form a network. Topology refers to the layout pattern in which various computers are connected to one another to form a network. There are four types of topologies. The first is bus topology, ring topology, star topology, and mesh topology. First, we discuss the bus topology. What is bus topology? Bus topology is like a bus, long and straight. This is bus topology. Look at the picture. This is bus topology. Bus topology. In bus topology, all the computers are connected to a single cable called the bus. Single cable like this. Point A to point B, this is a single cable, and other computers are connected with this. This is a node. Node is the basic computer which provide the information and network to the other computers. In bus topology, all the computers are connected with single cable. All the computers are connected with single cable, and data is transferred from this cable, point A to point B, just only. The next thing is the transmission of data from any computer travels through the length of the bus in both directions and can be received by all the other computers on the network. Main data is transferred point A to point B, and information, you can check the information to any computer. And the benefit of this bus topology advantage, it is quite easy to set up. It is very easy to set up the bus topology. The next is ring topology. Ring topology is like a ring, like that. Look at the picture. This is ring topology. It is the basic computer which provides the information to the other computers, and this is connected to the other computer. This is ring topology. And the next is star topology. This is star topology. It's like a star. Central node which provides the information to the other computers. It's like a star. Next, we discuss the ring topology. What is ring topology? We discuss the next lecture, ring topology. Thank you.